Greetings. It's root bleaching day. I've got a sectioning situation happening. And yeah, the usual. One be, I've got the developer in my step to like maybe about 15%, the usual. And I will increase the volume as I go. So yeah, here we are. My roots are at a point where they're bothering me. It is about time. So my plan is not to try to go enlighten everything. My hair could probably use a break from bleach baths. So I'm gonna give it a break from bleach baths for at least, I'd say, another month. Not off to a strong start here. I very much overprocessed the roots last time because I got distracted by Lord of the Rings. So, trying to avoid overlapping is the name of the game, and I'm already not doing so well at that. Doesn't help that I'm starting at the hardest angle. So probably not going to talk a lot during this one. Save it for the next one. So put some music on or something. Prepare yourself for silence. Okay, I'm going to cover this and leave it on for some amount of time. In case you're wondering, the ends of my hair look gross because they're absolutely soaked in oil. Giving myself a little treatment here, a little hair treatment as I go. Anyway, I will be back tomorrow. Okay, I'm back. This looks so bad, it hurts, but it's temporary. Results are good enough. I was worried that I would have a bit of underlapping, but it looks like everything turned out okay. Except for, actually, you need to see behind me. Of course, the spots that are always a bit problematic, like right there, and here and here, didn't quite color as well as I had hoped, but that's okay. I'm gonna have dark hair for a while. So, yeah, it looks awful, but this is the result I wanted. I did wash it off at a little bit more of a yellow phase because future plan is for green, so. Anyway, also, look how freaking dark it is. It's 4:40. Winter, man. Anyway, now it's off to deal with the situation.